Hi, I'm Deanna Espir with Red Carpet Report, and we are in Hollywood for the Actors Fund Looking Ahead Gala.
Thank you so much for coming back.
Oh, of course. You look so pretty. I love your shirt.
Thank you so much. I was just about to say, what a fashionista. I'm
oh,
a fan.
Thank you.
What inspired this outfit? Did you pick it? Where is it from?
Well, I love fall. You know, I love the fashions of fall. So that's what I was kind of inspired by.
Yes.
You know, here in California, we don't get a whole lot of seasons, but...
So you brought the fall to California.
Yes, exactly.
With your outfit.
Right, exactly.
I love it. Did you pick it yourself?
I actually worked with somebody on this, but it's a collaborative thing. So.
It's amazing. And so your show is getting an award today.
Yes!
This is amazing. Why do you think it is so important for children nowadays to actually watch the show? Because you guys are getting the Social Awareness Award.
Yeah, I think it's so important that children's programming sort of shows kids what the real world looks like and shows you a wide variety of different lives and that there's no way to live, you know? And I think as children grow up, their minds are like sponges. They're constantly soaking up everything they see and hear.
Yeah.
So it's important that what they watch on the television holds some value in their lives.
What is something that you have watched yourself that have really, you know, stuck by you and that kind of made you so motivated and determined to achieve your dream?
Well, okay, so my favorite Disney show was Wizards of Waverly Place.
I love that show.
So that is definitely one of the biggest shows from my childhood that has sort of reminded me of, you know, those mornings where you're sitting on the couch with your family watching a show. So I think it's important that that shows for kids hold those important values. Because, like I said, kids growing up, they're constantly soaking up everything they see. So don't, you know... So, yeah.
Yeah, no, that's a great one. It's simple, but it's effective.
Right.
I love it. And so what is, you know, someone, a moment where you felt like you kind of, not struggled, but what is a tip that you can give to people who are kind of struggling to achieve their dreams, like a motivational maybe tip that you can give them?
Yeah, I think the biggest thing for me is self-confidence, because I think the world is always trying to, you know, push you down, but I think as long as you're confident in who you are, I think you'll always sort of make it eventually, and it's all about hard work.
Definitely. And this is all about, you know, helping the kids and supporting each other. What is it like behind the scenes for you guys? Is there a moment that you felt like your co-stars, really helped you behind the scenes?
Yeah, I think because we film in Utah, we only have each other. A lot of the time we don't have our parents, we don't have our siblings, we don't have our other friends. We have to rely on one another. So when times get rough, we always have each other's back. So I think that's why we're such close friends.
I love it. Thank you so much for talking to us. It was great to see you.
You too.
Thank you. Thank you so much for watching this video. Give us a thumbs up if you enjoy it. Subscribe for more interviews and let us know in the comments down below what was your favorite show growing up.